Yeah.
You guys ready?
When you're ready.
Okay. So before we go today, we just kind of wanted to kind of give y'all a reason or like explain like why exactly we came here. And we wanted to do it through a skit. And so we're just going to perform it and then we'll kind of explain like in full what it means afterwards. So.
Yeah.
tiring. So the reason we performed the skit is because the things that you saw in the skit were all things that girls in our sorority have dealt with, either girls who are currently in our sorority or who have been in our sorority before. And John 3:16 says that for God so loved the world, that he sent his one and only son, so whoever believes in him may not perish but have eternal life. And I just love how well the skit portrays that verse and portrays our faith. You see this girl who's created by God, and she's meant to live in this life of joy and goodness and hope, but the world comes in between that and draws her further and further away and distracts her from this life that she's meant to live with her father. And she gets further and further pulled away and distracted until she gets to the point where she thinks that there's nothing else worth living for. But then at that point, the father calls her back to him, and she begins to seek his face. And it's hard. She can't make it. She's pulling and she's trying to get back to him, and she can't do it. And that's where Jesus comes in. He comes and he died on the cross like 2,000 years ago, so that we don't have to live in that separation. We don't have to live in the pain and the sorrows of the world. And that's really just what we came and wanted to share with you guys. We really just wanted to come here and love on you guys and share the hope that we have, the freedom that comes from faith in Christ. So John 3:16, for God so loved the world, that he sent his one and only son, that whoever believes in him may not perish and have eternal life. I know it's like the most frequently quoted Christian Bible verse, but I think it's probably one of the most important. And so that's really just what we wanted to share with you guys before we go. And we love you all, and we had a really great time. I hope that you guys had fun today. We hope to get to come back and like hang out with you guys again. We really enjoy getting to do all that stuff. And we have some cupcakes and goodie bags for y'all now. So, yay!